Yo, what's good? What's poppin'? This your raw vegan homeboy. This is part two of me at the gym. I'm about to do these leg press right here. For the weight, I'm probably gonna do, I'm gonna go with 90. Like I said, I'm trying to build up my leg strength so I can jump higher. So when I go play ball on the court, you know what I mean? I might be able to dunk on somebody. All right. So I'm probably gonna do like 30 reps on these and go to the next workout. Again, this is leg press, as you can see. And you can see what muscles they work. This tells you how to start and how to finish or whatever, how to do your thing. And I'm gonna get 30 sets of these in. All right, so, all right, check it out. Well, you're not gonna be able to see me do it. Hold on one second. Put the camera right here. Hold on, that's not a good angle. I'm gonna put the camera and see. All right, maybe that's a better angle for you. You can see me. All right, well, got 30 leg press in. All right, now I'm gonna do some seated leg curls. Let me show you the machine. This is it right here. These are the muscles that this machine works out. These are the instructions right here. Seated leg curl. I'm probably gonna do, let's see, we'll do 50 pounds. All right, let's do it. Thank you. Alright. Yeah, 30 of those in. Now, I'm about to go work out over here. Do some crunches. And then after I do crunches, I'm gonna be done for the day. Like I said, I ain't trying to go hard or nothing like that. Just basically trying to get a little workout in, tone my body. And I'm also just trying to maybe slightly improve my muscle mass, not much. Don't want to increase my muscle mass too much because you know what I buy. I buy mainly organic shit. So the more that I eat, the more money I gotta spend. So I ain't really trying to spend all that damn money, you feel me? But I'm about to do these crunches right here. This is the machine right here. I'm gonna do some on the side, but I'm gonna do like maybe 20 on each side, and then I'm gonna do maybe 30 or 40 normal ones. But check it out. You know what, I changed my mind. I think I'm gonna go ahead and see how many I can do regular crunches. You know, just to let you see how many I can do. I'm just making this video to help motivate you. I'm not trying to be cocky and let you see how many I can do and be proud of myself. This video is just to motivate people. It's not about just me. It's about me motivating you, you feel me? So check it out. Boy, got 100 in. I didn't think I can do it, but I got it in. You feel me? Right now, I'm gonna go home, chill out. I'm tired. So, I'm just basically walking around the gym now because I'm tired. But I'm glad I got that workout in though. Next time when I do crunches, I'm gonna try to do 100 without stopping. Of course, I had to stop like 3 times, I think. But I got it in though. Got it in. Crunches are my favorite workout to do. I love doing crunches. I love working my core. I love working my core. But yeah, whew. I got the workout in. It was fun. All I really need is like 30 minutes, not much.
Nah, not and, even.
I don't need 45 minutes. Some people come in here and do 45 minutes. I don't do 45 minutes. I probably do like 30, at the most 40. But you know, like I said, I'm not trying to build muscle. I'm just trying to keep my tone. You feel me? But we got it in though. That's all that matters. Yo, what's good? I'm about to weigh myself right now. See how much I weigh. Let me turn it on first. All right, turn the scale on. All right, the scale is at zero. There we go. Now it's at zero. All right, I don't know if you can see it, but let's check it out. All right, moment of truth. All right, that's it, easy. All right, 129 pounds, 129 pounds. So I gained 2 pounds. I mean, like 2 days ago, I was like, 127? So now I'm at 129.4. I'm almost at 130. I don't know if you can see it. 129 pounds. I don't know if you can see it. But I hope you can. 129 right there. Oops, dropped the camera. Sorry about that. All right, now it said 129, so I guess I'm good. I gained 2 pounds. I was at 127, but got it in. Thanks, bro. I appreciate it, man.
No problem, take it.
All right, you too, man. Yeah, we got it in though. As you can see, the workout wasn't long. I mean, it was very short. I went in there, did my thing. That's all there is to it. You feel me? It doesn't take much to work out. Like I said, you can work out at home. You can work out anywhere you are. Go outside and walk. Do jumping jacks. Do squats at in your own home. Basically, you just got to be creative. When I was a teenager, I used to get my book bag and curl that bitch and curl at his weights because I had a lot of books when I was in high school. So, you know, you just got to be, how can I say it? You just got to have a creative mind when it comes to working out and try to work out your whole body. You know what I'm saying? Don't just focus on one part of your body. Focus on all of your body. If you can just do some squats, then do some curls, then get some cardio in there, do some jumping jacks. You know, just do the best you can. You feel me? Then afterwards, you can probably go outside, play some ball, run around with your kids. You know, go walking around the block. You know, it doesn't take much. All right. Yeah, I'm just grateful that I got off early tonight because, you know, sometimes you got to get off early. Like I said before in my other video, I work a lot. You feel me? And I've grown so accustomed to working that when I do have time off like this, it's like, what the hell do I do? But you know, since I like to work out, I just brought my ass to the gym over there to get fit. And just did my workout. All right. But like I said, upstairs, I make these videos to, you know, to help motivate you. You know what I'm saying? I do like seeing myself on camera. It is fun. But for the most part, it's all about you. You know what I mean? Some people on YouTube have a square way of talking and telling you how you should do stuff. And some of them don't keep it real. I try to keep it real with you. You know what I mean? I keep it real, keep it 100. You see me drop my damn phone when I was on the scale. Right now, I'm just holding the phone with my hand right now. And a lot of people are kind of like looking at me like, you know, what the heck is this Negro doing? But you know, it's all good. But yeah, man, just do your best. Join the gym if you can. If you can't, that's fine. Like I said, work out at home. Alright. Well, this is your raw vegan homeboy. I got a phone call right now coming in. So I'ma holler at y'all. Stay healthy, stay well, and I'll talk to you later. Peace.